guys, today we're going to be checking out the MOU RS3M 2020. Let's do some turns. Me over here buying millions of it. Yay! Despite the year it came out in, the MOU RS3M 2020, still quite a good cube. Despite the year it's in, this is really good.
If you want to start speed cubing, I definitely recommend this. Mine is also Magalow, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Magalow, because watch. It just...
right into place. I didn't even do that, the cube just forced itself. But yeah, I recommend it if you want to start speed cubing. Let's do quick solve. 3, 2, 1, go. That would go there. This would go here. Wait, no. So put it in green. I'm being really dumb. How am I going to insert these? What? How is orange on the other side of purple? When purple needs to be stopped with orange. That's so hard to fix. I really don't deal with that much.
J-Perm, if you watch this video, huge thanks to you for actually teaching me the Rubik's Cube. I've learned it before. Well, not before, but, like, I learned it by somebody else when I first ever solved it, but you made my algorithm so much easier and quicker that literally I could solve this in just literally minutes. My best time, thanks to J-Perm, was 50 seconds. So thanks to him, he brought me to this state of cubing, and he kind of was a helper of helping me solve this. So yeah, huge thanks to J-Perm.
Sorry, I was just taking my dog was drinking his water. And there we go. Yeah, huge thanks to J-Perm for actually making it so much easier for my algorithms to be done. Because I used to have a bad habit of using, when I was little,
I used to do this when I was doing a righty algorithm.
And it was so much slower, but he actually got me into using my left finger, which actually boosted my time.
Yeah. Huge thanks to J-Perm. My favorite algorithm, I think, goes like this. Yeah.
Whoa, this feels good. I definitely recommend this cube if you want to start speed cubing. I used to have other cubes, but yeah. And if you want attention, pop right off. Oh, shoot, here it is. So if you want attention, then boom. It's literally so easy. My dog is probably in my room right now taking a poop.
Good. Just breezing my fingers through the wind of the cube. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Isn't bad. I definitely recommend if you want to start solving. Yeah.
To be honest, that was good for me for actually going that fast. And the corner twist, if you want to prank somebody, easy. But I wouldn't recommend doing that because they're probably going to hit you. And there's already dust building up in my cube. What the crap? Ouch. Oh, look at that. Middle turns like magic.
Let's do my favorite thing.
Hey! Okay, let's fix that. Let's do a super flip. Let's see how that goes. Good. But yeah, that's how I rank my RS3M. I still have a GAN in my house. The maglev system on this just stops. That wasn't me. That's the cube just stopping. Wait, and right in place. So yeah, I think I was supposed to have a soccer game yesterday. It turns out it rained and it was super muddy. So yeah. There's like barely any kids from my old soccer team on my soccer team now.
Because I started a new year. Sucks when you lose everybody. I remember a friend of mine, Bentley, that
was on my soccer team, was left-footed. Yeah, good for him. He's good with left foot, he sucks at right foot. I'm good with right foot, I suck with left foot. But I've scored some goals with my left foot, so can't be that bad.
S2L already done for me, and it's fish, and J-perm, and H-perm. Holy crap, why am I getting all these crazy cases?
Firewalk, but I'm doing super walk for this one. Recommend. It means it's a really recommend if you want to start cubing. And throw out your old one.
This is the cube I'm going to use in competitions later on. See ya, guys!